Fighter fires, policemen on the front lines. Grocery workers making sure we have what we need. Truck drivers delivering until the job's complete. Thank you for all you do. Hardworking people having to stay home with family, and some are alone. People helping wherever they can as this pandemic crosses the land. Thank you.
Thank you.